if you didn't feel nervous, then something's wrong, you know? But I think excitement of it overrules that a little bit more, you know what I mean? I'm just really thrilled that we're at a point where the show is about to be released and people can finally see it. And at this point, it's just like, let everybody sort of in on this, on the fun that we've been having. And I'm excited.
All of the essence of the show, I think, you know, it'd be crazy to mess with that, because that's what was so great about the show, was the real-time format, the boxes, the, you know, the fact that it's all happening in one day. That's what was incredibly addictive about watching the show. And now we're just creating a new group of characters and new situations, but it's great to come to a show that already knows what it is.
Visually, the show is so unique, and fans are familiar with that and get engaged with that, and it's kind of like an expansion of the universe in a different kind of way, because the characters that are going to inhabit the show that they have come to know on a visual level are going to be totally different.
Some things in this show you don't want really to happen, let me tell you that much.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. The show is a genre piece in terms of it travels in the lane of being action-oriented, but you wouldn't want that to be happening in the...
You don't want
that to be headlines.
No, you want this to be fictional.
Right. Entertainment.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Muchas gracias.